Giannis used a ruthless training strategy to step his game up. We've seen Giannis blossom from a scrawny rookie to a beast. But even with his dominance, there's one glaring hole in his game: free throws. Giannis was actually a better free throw shooter at the beginning of his career. He shot a respectable 77% in 2016, but as his muscles grew, his percentage atrophied. Being the workhorse that he is, Giannis immediately got to work on a fix. What made this such a challenge is the mental side. Giannis devised one of the most ruthless training techniques I've ever heard of. Anyone who's played organized basketball has run suicides. Giannis took him to another level. In between the most exhausting points of his workouts, he would step to the line for a pair of free throws, and if he missed, his girlfriend would have to carry their one-year-old son and run the suicides. That's right, even Giannis's son Liam was paying the price. Turns out, the thought of torturing his family was the mental edge he needed. His percentage improved by 5 points, and he went 17 of 19 with 52 points in game 6 to close out the finals. Let me follow if you didn't know this. And if you did, I'll settle for a like.